The small red puppy. Emma Elizabeth had a puppy. His name was Clifford. Clifford the puppy was very, very small. He was smaller than a toy, but he was a real dog. "You're too small," she said. "I hope you grow, but I love you even if you're small." She gave him a hug. Clifford loved Emma Elizabeth too. Clifford the puppy grew up and up and up. "You're very, very big now. You can stop," said Emma Elizabeth. And he did. Again, and thank you for watching.